is in trouble.
What happened? Where's Sarah?
They took her.
She was working on a story.
What kind of story?
Something about border cartels.
What are you not telling me?
There was some money.
We've got company.
She knows that once she gives
the money
back, they'll kill her.
This is the drop point in Raul Montenegro's trafficking network.
This is a single mark extraction.
All I want is to get the girl back.
We don't have much time.
We could go to the police.
Who can we trust?
He's gonna find you. And he's gonna kill you.
He just came in.
Get ready. What do you want?
I want her back. Well, the next call that I make will be to tell you where to pick up his body.